Okay, so I have 9 of these blocks left. This is gonna be the enchantment room mapped out. The enchantment table will go here, bookshelves all the way around. And yeah, should look pretty damn good if I do say so myself. I'm just gonna fill the rest of these out actually while I'm here. I don't know, bookshelves underneath as well. You know, I have. That's great. I really need to get like one layer around it. It's less than 16 anyway, I suppose. Boom. Boom. Looks good. Looks damn good. This out here is all right. Oh, and this was here when I was digging out. It was like a little cave. So I'm thinking about putting glass there. And then like a glass. Well, basically just cover it in glass and that'll probably look good. You can walk over water in shiz. So yeah, oh wait. There we go. Just make sure I got this now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. This. I want it to look good. Yeah, looks pretty good to me. I think. Yeah, it does. Looks good. Yeah, that's it. Well, I'm sorry. just check something. Chest up here. Right, so how do you do this? Oh god, I didn't take any of the paper. So what is it? 3 bits, isn't it? Yes, that's how you do it. So how many books can I make? Right, give me some more paper. I've got to make as many books as I can. 44. 48, 49, 50. 50 will do, I suppose. Wait. So let's say make that. Huh, 16, okay. Should be okay, I think. Really? I don't know. No, yeah, 16 is, I think it's 12 bucks max you need. Hold on, we'll give it a test now. Should have made an enchantment table while I was up there, but you know, whatever. This book over there. Right, so I need 12 more. 12 more. God damn it. Perfect place to put it. Let's just make one more while I'm here. Boom. I don't even have 64 sheep. There's too many sheep here to put little beady heads on them. Look any better, but you know, screw it. See something.
Bye, have a great time!